the letters. Okay, here's another one.
Oh,
from Bacha.
I'm Bacha again.
Yeah, Baba. What could it be?
A barber teacher.
Wow.
Teacher Bobby, another Bobby.
This is what you wanted, right?
Bobby dog, you see? Have you seen this lady?
Wow, Barbie, teacher.
Was it a teacher?
Yeah, she wanted this so much.
Push that box back out of the way.
Mommy, let's open that.
Okay, now, go get more.
More yet?
this one.
Okay, this one is from Japan. Turn around. This is from Kyoko and her family, all the way from Japan. Here.
Just like Big Bird.
Yeah, just like Big Bird wants to take her from Japan. Wow.
Japanese.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that.
Wow, look at that.
Socks.
And socks. Oh, look at that.
Sick every time we go to a Burger King.
When they go to Burger King, she gets sick. So she says she's going to wear them when they go to Burger King.
What is this?
I said, Anna Ranger gets sick at Burger King.
Okay. Ooh, candies.
Whoops.
Yeah. something nice, you know. I agree with clothes.
Oh, a pajama. Wow.
Oh, that's nice, honey. You're
well,
sweet at that.
Cool. Oh, a pan.
You can see it. Right here, Dad.
something.
She says you can see it. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Who is it, Frank? I'm not
familiar
with
that.
Thomas Simpson.
Oh.
Oh, from Auntie Mom. Ooh.
Another one.
No, for me.
Oh, for you.
Ooh, a sweater. Wow.
It's a sweater.
Nice.
I don't know what it's called.
Huh?
Okay. Look over this one. I know over this one.
Okay,
Mommy.
Thank you so much.
This is from Mommy.
Oh, from Auntie Mom, too. Another one from Auntie Mom. Wow. Oh, give this to Dad.
Where is it?
Did you get it?
Oh, here it is. It's that one, right?
Oh, that's from Castle Termite.
Is this from Castle Termite?
I got one, too.
Well, it's actually a pretty nice one.
Where is it?
Well, that's a beauty one.
You can put your appointment.
That's very nice.
Aha! Auntie Moss keeps me in. Person!
Yippee!
Yippee! Oh, boy!
Mommy was looking for that!
I know!
She knows what you like, huh, kid?
Uh-huh.
I was looking for
it. Me in person! When the other one wears out, I get a new one!
Mommy, can we open
there's a kitty in there too. But it has a pillow.
Jerry's son's cake.
Merry Christmas to the camera.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
1995.
Hey, Mom, I can't open this. Fire.
Okay, now you be careful. You know what to do, right? So this is the last night of Hanukkah, right? You work just like as if you were lighting the candles.
On a menorah in the Hanukkah, a morasah, no other what I am doing is Hanukkah is here. So Hanukkah, turn on a dreidel and all your way.
Yeah. Cheese.
Yeah.
Go dance, dance and sing. Let's see you dance and sing. Do your pliés. Show the camera your dance routine. Show me your pliés. Good. And the point. One leg up, one leg back. Okay, do the dance. Show the camera how you dance. What's today's date? How old in 10 days?
Four.
Four. How many of them?
One, two, three, four.
Now you want to play?
First I want to take a picture.
We're taking a picture right now.
I want to sing.
Good, sing.
Sing a happy pink with a bed, a sit in a woman, and a barrel rock. While I go, with the fire, we went to go, and Charlie,
I'm taking a picture of you right now. You want to play animal basket catch?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's just the white one.
Okay, the white one. I got the white one. Okay, what animal are you going to be?
A bunny.
A bunny, okay.
Ha!
What's this?
Ha!
What did I catch?
Ha!
Whoa, it keeps hopping. What is it?
Ha!
Whoa! Big hop. Wait a minute. Hold on now. Let me see. What is this? Whoa! Big hop. Oh, hold on, hop. Hold on. I gotta turn it over and see what it is I've caught here. What is that? What are you?
A bunny.
You don't look like a bunny to me. With your big ears. All right, bunny, in the oven.
No, I just a real looking bunny.
How big a bunny are you? Pretty big bunny.
Let's take the temperature. Let's take a temperature.
You gotta get in the oven. You gotta get in the oven first.
And then I'll take a temperature to bunny.
Go ahead and get in the oven. I'll tell you when it's ready.
Ding.
Okay, bunny's ready. Okay, let's see, bunny. Gonna take your temperature here. Gonna wait till the thing is ready. Not ready. Ready! Okay, bunny, you ready to get your temperature taken?
Yeah.
Ninety-eight. pretty warm for a bunny.
Uh-oh. Now put hot dog on top.
Okay, lay down, bunny. Let's see now. I got this poor thing is just tearing up. All right, hot dog.
And put some bologna.
Bologna, slices of bologna.
And then put some bread.
Two big slices of bread. Want some ketchup?
Yeah. Hey, that's a hot dog.
No, pretend that's ketchup. How about salt and pepper? Oh, potatoes on the bunny. What else?
Banana.
Cupcakes. Cupcakes. One there. And one there. Are you ready to eat now?
Yes.
No, okay. You tell me when.
I have to put salt and pepper.
Oh. Okay.
Not yet. You have to put water on.
Water?
Now you have to put salt.
No, this said you get eaten now.
No, put the salt. No.
No.
John, I'll play with one time.
One time?
I'll play one time. I'll be a kangaroo.
All right, start out from the kangaroo. Let me get the basket. See what it is. What is that? Oh, it got away. I think I gotta catch it again. Oops. What animal are you?
Kangaroo.
Hey, kangaroos don't talk.
Talk.
Are you a kangaroo?
Yeah.
I don't look like a kangaroo to me.
Ha.
Oof.
Ha.
All right, kangaroo. I'm going to turn you over and see if you're good enough to eat.
Hot.
I don't know if I'm shaking. All right, kangaroo, get in the oven.
Okay.
Ting! Kangaroo ready.
Now take a temperature to the kangaroo.
We gotta take the temperature again? Okay. Turn it on. Wait for it to get ready. Not ready. Ready.
Okay.
Come here, little kangaroo.
Okay.
98.7.
I'm gonna do yours.
Okay.
Got it. No, I want to do it. Oh.
Okay. 98.8. Pretty good. Pretend one.
Real one. Pretend one.
Okay.
Now put some cheese on top.
Ooh, big slice of square cheese right there.
Put some bread.
Big slice of bread over there. What kind of bread? French bread or regular white bread?
And butter.
Butter too?
And put some...
This looks like a cupcake right here. Mmm, chocolate too. It's got chocolate on top.
And I'll put some potatoes.
You know what you do?
Huh?
Tell me a story.
Okay.
You want me to tell me stories?
Okay. Here's a story about a turtle.
Okay.
Once upon a time.
a time, there was a turtle named Shelly.
Shelly.
Shelly the turtle.
You know Shelly T?
Yeah. And Shelly had to get someplace real quick. But he didn't know how to swim. So he got a little tiny boy about that big. And the little boy and the turtle, Shelly, went down to the water. And Shelly rolled over on his back like a boat. And the little boy sat on Shelly's belly with a little pair of oars about that big and rowed Shelly all the way across the lake. And Shelly got to school on time. The end.
You want to tell a story about a cat?
You tell me a story about a cat.
Once upon a time, there was a cat named Selby Rib.
So what's his name?
Selby Wynn.
Selby Wynn?
Uh-huh.
Wow, what kind of name is that?
He was 7 years old.
Wow, that's a funny name for a seven-year-old cat.
Once upon a time, there was a cat named Selby Lee.
Okay.
And he lived in an old house. He was 7 years old. And he went to Hulk Pond, and he was old, playful, and his mother told him to buy potatoes and carrots and fish and maple soup and carrots and broccoli. So he got all those groceries, and his mother cooked carrot and lettuce and bravo.
Like soup?
Yeah.
Was it good?
Yeah.
He didn't get big and strong?
Yeah, he went to the big school ever.
And he learned his ABCs?
The teacher said he has to get a little bigger for like the other kids.
Oh, yeah. Well, we know how that is, then.
And
let's do numbers. Want to do numbers?
No, I don't know. And the cat said,
But the cat said, meow, 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 meow.
No, this store is a cat named that name, and he talked. And he had a little baby cat that said,
how big was the baby cat? Oh, that's a long time.
He was smaller, and his mother told him to take care of the older baby. And he took care of the baby now, and the end. Tell that's your cat.
Let's do numbers first.
Dad.
Just one time.
I'll do one and you do two. One.
Two.
One.
Two.
One.
What about the rest of the numbers?
One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Ten.
I don't want to do the others.
Why? Because you always mess them up, right? Let's do it backwards. 10.
9.
8.
0.
6. 0.
I want to do it backwards from 10.
Okay. You do 10. Say 10.
10.
9.
8.
7.
5.
What happened to 6?
6.
5.
4.
3.
2.
1.
0.
Now let's do it the other way. You started with 0.
No.
Come on. Say 0.
No. 0.
1.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Maybe that's 24, 25, 26.
27.
28.
29. 20. No. No 20, 10. 30.
30 is 10.
30 is 20 plus 10.
Oh, yeah, Dad. Tell a story about a cat from yours.
Well, once upon a time, there was a cat named Katz.
Katz? And it was Dewey.
And he went to a big school. And one day he found out that only fish go to school. So he was in the wrong school. So he became a catfish. The end.
Catfish!
Hey,
Dad.
Yeah.
Let's play one more cat animal basket and then we'll play the trade.
Okay. What animal do you want to be?
Okay,
I'll move
again.
Now be a frog.
Nope, I'm gonna be a dog.
A dog?
Yeah.
But dogs don't hop.
Woof, woof.
Oh, that's better.
Woof.
I caught something here.
Woof.
I caught something. I wonder what it is. It's wearing a pink dress, whatever it is. Let me see. I'll tickle it. You can usually tell by tickling it whether it's a toy. Oh, look at this. It's a pink dog. You don't see many pink dogs in these parts. What's your name, doggy? Anna the doggy? Do we eat dogs around here?
Dogs eat bones.
What can I use for a bone?
No, pretend. Pretend bone. No, pretend.
Here's a bone. Can I have a bite? Doggy? Maybe you're a hot dog.
I'm a sleepy dog.
Oh, you're a sleepy dog.
I just
is it bedtime?
No, I'm tending. I'm a dog and dogs sleep outside. So I tend him outside. Morning time.
Morning time, doggy. Play with the train set a little bit? And then it's bedtime?
Yeah, Daddy.
Okay.
Dad, I can save those money.
Oh, yeah. My book.
Daddy?
Yes?
Hi, Mother.
Let me turn off the camera for a minute.
Why?
Oh, this is nothing.
Hey, I saw these cute walking gorillas. I fell in love with them.
So, yeah, as long as everybody's happy. Where's the food, Dwayne?
In that way. Hi, David.
Hi, how you doing, Wayne?
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Well, in case you don't know, today is Saturday, March 9th, and it's your birthday party.
I like the
And there's Peggy and Jessica.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, Peggy.
How are you?
Who's Jessica?
It's the little one.
Say hi, Jessica.
Jessica, say hi to Wayne. He's got a video on his head like Dano.
And there's Patty and Brandon.
Hi.
Hi, everybody.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. And I know everybody is but you at this moment. Where are you?
Thank you, Mom!
Anna.
Oh, there you are.
Thank you, Dad.
Huh?
Dear Dad. Dad.
Yes, dear.
I have a job to make pictures on the floor.
Yeah?
Hi, Wayne.
Hi, Seth.
Long time.
How's it going?
Dad.
Good.
Dad, I have a chop for, please.
You want a what?
I want a chop to make something on the floor.
Oh, I don't know. Do we have chop?
I want a party hat.
Patty.
Can I have a hat?
Go find Kathy a party hat.
Thank you.
What are we looking for?
Oh.
They're probably back in the hole because they're getting cold. They probably went back in the hole.
Well, we found two of them, but we can't find the third one.
I don't know what I haven't seen the third one either yet. I don't know what happened to him.
Wayne, did you get a liability insurance?
On the turtle?
No, there's no holes all over here. Well, this, all the kids are going to get hurt.
This is tortoise land, so that's why we have holes here. It's tough to crash and burn a tortoise. They can roll, but you don't hurt them much.
Yeah, well, they're low maintenance. I like the low maintenance animals, too.
They don't bark?
Yeah, make no noise. I like the tarantula at home.
Yeah, tarantulas are fun.
Do that every 6 months, and that's about it.
We had a tarantula for a while. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Just the crickets in there and just watch them disappear.
Yeah.
I mean, you know.
I guess in us humans, it's just a slower process.
Yeah, the only difference is our women don't eat us, but they still kill us. Well, they don't eat us.
They feed us to death, though.
Yeah.
Bye, Anna. That'd
be interesting. When do they pick it up?
Sometime after 5 tonight. I told the guy, don't hurry. Anytime you want. Because me and Azuma, we're going to go in there later on when everybody else leaves. Anna went in there before everybody came, and she's jumping and jumping, having a great time, and she slips, and she goes right out the opening head first.
I know, that's why I told them not to get too close right here, because they'll fall right out.
Out of all?
You know, if they got this close here, they fell right over here.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! You want to go in again?
How's the air going? Is it?
McCann.
Heidi!
Yeah, food's
great. Oh, I better go eat something. I haven't eaten.
Some kind of covers. Support covers. Oh man, I gotta get one of these for my.
Okay, what I'm doing? I'm videoing your butt, Margaret. It's a good thing I got a wide angle lens on this thing. Hold it, wait, stay right there, hold on.
No!
Stay right there.
Wide angle lens. Wide angle,
Mike.
Hi, Kim. Happy birthday again. Ooh. You're a beautiful little girl. Ooh. What are you? 4 now?
Oh, caught on a nail.
My gorgeous, lots of sodas.
Yeah, I'll go get some then.
Get warm.
Yes, darling.
What? But Dad, you're not this.
My God.
Dad, did you have a chalk?
She needs some chalk because she wants to draw hopscotch lines.
Go up on the bed. Say hi to yourself. Look at that face. Oops. Are you going to start hopping up and down?
No, I'm dancing.
Good. Dance. Turn around. What's today? September, what, 16th? 1996? I am taking a picture.
Is that wearing a click?
Well, this thing does it, this is video. You'll be able to watch yourself on television someday. How about that?
Tomorrow.
To right now, if you want.
I wanna do it right now.
You wanna see what you look like on television?
Yeah. That's enough. Dad? Let's do it sitting down.
Okay, I'll sit down with you. Go over there and dance. Very nice. You want to tell me a story?
What?
Tell me a story.
Why?
I don't know.
I want to bend it over. see myself in television.
You want to go and look into the television?
Yeah.
Okay. First, tell me a story.
What about?
I don't know about anything. Tell me about your sister.
Okay. This is a great story. Okay. When my sister was very small, she was sad. But when she was 7 years old, she could break a goal by herself. She didn't drop the lemon inside. And she didn't drop the piece of egg that hold all the things in there. And that was happy, so the end.
That's the end?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dad, come on. I want to see my stuff on TV.
Okay, say bye-bye to yourself.
Bye-bye.
Watch this, Kathy. Kathy, come here. Slowly.
Making a debut. Hi, Belle.
Hi.
What's today? What date is today?
Today's Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving, huh? 1996?
Right.
And what happened today? Who was here today?
Baba.
Who else?
Auntie Ma. Mimi.
Yeah.
Christy and Alan, but I don't know the other name.
Jay is here.
Jay.
And Lawrence came by.
Lawrence.
And Motoko. And Uncle Yosh. Uh-huh. And Masami.
And what about my grandma?
Grandma, yeah, grandma's here.
And that's it.
Let me see your dress. Go over there in the light so I can get a shot of your pretty dress. Okay, Belle, you want to sing us a song?
There had a little lamb.
Okay, good. Good.
Can we go now and see myself on TV?
You want to go see yourself on TV?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Sure. All right, you want to do it in Bubby's room?
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
How about on the big TV?
Oh, you want to see it on the big TV, huh?
Oh, she wants to be in the movies.
Okay, let's go upstairs.
We'll have to go upstairs.
Are you Belle from Beauty and the Beast?
Kathy, come and watch her. Just
got
a show.
Dad. Okay, when I tell you to come, you come.
Okay.
Stop right there when I tell you to come. Mom, Dad, I'll tell you when I come.
She doesn't want to be on the little TV. She wants to be on the big TV. This is your pretty dress, Anna.
Okay, I'm going to put it on now. You ready?
What? Are you taking my picture?
No.
Put it down.
Okay, it's down.
Taking my picture?
No.
Put it down.
Okay, it's down. What does this note say? Let me think now. It says, this is from Santa. It says, Anna from Santa.
Santa did write this.
You'll have to believe in Santa Claus.
This is from Santa.
So open it up and see what it is, Anna.
I have to wait for Mom. She wants to see what it is.
Okay.
So that's your new dress. Let me see. Wait, nice dress. Who gave you that one?
Auntie Moss.
Wait, what would we do without Auntie Moss, huh?
Auntie Moss banging for me. She's banging at the Gap.
At the Gap?
Yeah.
It's lovely. It's very pretty, bright red. You could open some of your presents, darling.
I have to wait for Mommy.
Oh, Mommy will be down in a minute. You can do it.
No, she wants to see what it is.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Remember this? Someone cut it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hey, look what happened.
Oh, it's got a little hole in it. It's okay.
Yeah.
So you want to wait for Mommy? You don't want to open some of your presents now? That one, yeah.
When you touch, when you feel this, it goes
boo. Oh, I wonder what it is.
I think it's a pillow. When you sit on that pillow, then it goes boo.
Well, I guess we'll find out.
That's from Mary.
Now, where'd you get that little toy? Did you get that at McDonald's?
Cool. A move,
see?
A move, and a head
move.
And it's cute.
And it's cute. So today is what, Christmas Day?
Yes.
1996, right?
1996.
And Anna's got a nice haul of presents over here, and there's our Christmas tree. You got too many?
Yeah.
Is there such a thing as too many, you think?
Yeah.
You think Santa had a lot of problems carrying all this stuff?
But these are from other people I know.
Oh, these are from other, besides Santa. Yeah, that's true. So.
Because Santa lives at the North Pole.
Yeah.
That's always cold.
Always. Very cold. This one?
Red ribbon.
Uh-huh.
This one's from Amy. Auntie Moss gave this a long time ago for me. I found it in my grandma's room.
Go tell Mommy to hurry up.
Well, she put it on. Did I hear a wing sound?
What is she putting on, Anna?
She's putting on a black dress.
You know what she said to me yesterday? I don't sleep with my mommy and daddy anymore. I sleep by myself.
Sometimes.
Daddy?
Last night she came in the middle of the night.
You never came in the bed with us. You were naughty.
You know what?
What?
Daddy does it.
Daddy?
I hear you, babe. What's... Yeah, I know you came in the middle of the night and you wouldn't stop talking.
You know what? Then I got out of bed, I drank, and then I went in my room to sleep, and then I went back to here.
I know you did. I woke up because somebody was playing with the hair on my arm.
I thought you were going to blow me.
I was tickling it, Dad!
I know you were. It woke me up. Because it feels funny when somebody's tickling you in the middle of the night while you're sound asleep.
You have to help Anna open her gifts.
I did. Okay. Whoa. Okay.
Show Mommy what Santa Claus left.
Oh, let me see what Santa Claus left you.
Two letters.
Wow.
He couldn't write Melody Mohawk.
Because you didn't write the list early enough. Right?
Oh, that's probably why.
Because he couldn't have it because you'll bring it tomorrow.
Oh. Was this from Santa?
Yes.
Or she, you want to open this first?
This is from Santa.
Uh-huh. Okay.
How can you open it?
Well, he promised to bring it to you later?
Yeah. Tomorrow, I guess.
Uh-huh. Well, I guess because... forgot to write the list earlier, huh?
Kim, slide over.
Let me see what Santa brought you. Three little pigs.
Oh, I only had one. I think this is the real one.
Yeah, I think that's the real one.
Yeah, maybe you put that one in
the The other one wasn't really real.
No. The other pig helped him get away from the wall.
Uh-huh.
Hey. Hey, this is a park I'm building mom house.
Oh, how about that? It's a ballerina boutique. Wow.
And she has a
video. Yeah, she has clothes too. Wow. Okay, let's see what else.
I'm gonna do Mimi's now.
Okay. Is that from Mimi?
Yeah.
Oh, how'd you know that?
Me?
Yes.
She has a sticker like that.
Yeah, it's just Mimi on there. Very good.
She knows how to read.
That's from Mimi because that's the same sticker.
Uh-huh. Okay. Turn over that way so Daddy can watch you.
No. I'm going to do it
myself. Story maker. CD-ROM. Wow. Wow. It's Barbie. Story maker CD-ROM. Wow.
Okay, let's do this one.
What else?
Gold bracelet.
Probably.
But I see little girls coming.